A great crowd had gathered outside of Kilmainham, with heads all uncovered, they knelt on the ground, for inside that grim prison was a brave Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of Erin. The firing party he bravely did face. Then the order rang out, present arms and fire. James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flag was hoisted, the cruel deed was over. Gone was a man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a brave heart in Dublin that morning when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. God's curse on you, England, you cruel-hearted monster. Your deeds, they would shame all the devils in hell. There are no flowers blooming, but the shamrock is growing on the grave of James Connolly, the Irish rebel. Many years have rolled by since that Irish rebellion. The guns of Britannia, they loudly did speak. When the bold IRA stood shoulder to shoulder, as the blood from their bodies flowed down Sackville Street. The four courts of Dublin, the English bombarded. The spirit of freedom they tried hard to quell. But above all the din rang the cry, no surrender. 'Twas the voice of James Connolly, the Irish rebel. What's that?
Whiskey.
A wee drop of Guinness might do the job.
So there's a trick, musos. Put on a croaky voice and someone will bring you up a whiskey.
It's not whiskey. It's not whiskey. maybe it should be. I don't know. Well, that was a song from the 1916 uprising. But Ireland has been hammered by England for a lot of years before that. And here's one from 1798, I think. Maybe. At Boule of Vogue, as the sun was setting o'er bright May meadows of Shelmalier, a rebel hand set the heather blazing and brought the neighbours from far and near. And Father Murphy from old Kilcomick spurred up the rocks with a warning cry. Arm, arm, cried he, for I've come to lead you. For Ireland's freedom we'll fight or die. He led us on against the coming soldiers, the cowardly yeomen we put to flight. 'Twas at the Harrow, the boys of Wexford showed Bookie's regiment how men could fight. Look out for hirelings, King George of England, search every kingdom where breathes a slave. For Father Murphy of the County Wexford spurs up the rocks with a warning cry. Oh, Jesus, I lost it. We took Camolin and Enniscorthy, and Wexford stormin' drove out our foes. 'Twas at Slieve Coilta our pikes were reeking with the crimson stream of the beaten yeos. At Tubbineering and Ballyellis full many a Hessian lay in his gore. Ah, Father Murphy, had aid come over, the green flag floated from shore to shore. At Vinegar Hill or the Pleasant Slaney, our heroes vainly stood back to back. But the yeos at Tullow took Father Murphy, and they burned his body upon the rack. God grant you glory, brave Father Murphy, and open heaven to all your men. For the corps that called you may call tomorrow in another fight for the green again. I'm going to pass it up. Thank you very much.